before our solution set composed of a line. But if we had more degrees of freedom, and this is a question for you, what would the solution set look like?